Back to the top of the Mets order now in Curtis Granderson, who hit a little number back to the mound his first time. In the air, pretty well hit to center field. And that ball is off the wall. It's going to clear the bases. Curtis Granderson delivers a bases clearing double. After giving up three, the Mets answer with four, and they're not done yet.